I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
They better not be. This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate?
Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Pierce thinks he has a lead on finding Loren.
I'm up for anything at this point.
We're going to powder.
The stripper?
I totally said the same thing. No, no, it's a store.
And you think he's shopping there?
It's run by the Morningstar. We may be able to find some record of where he is.
I guess it's better than nothing.
All right, see you there. People with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Fight like that.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Bet they're all hiding in the office. It's good to be the best.
Flesh wounds are on sale this week.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
The best thing. Take another one.
Thank you.
la mejor. Looks like the manager's not around.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Let's see how tough you are without that gun. You ain't lost a step!
There's never a dull moment.